Now behold the Lamb of God. That precious Lamb of God who came into the world to die for our sin. We wish you and yours a Merry Christmas. From the Liberty International Door of Hope Ministry family and Sister Fan and myself, we pray that God continue to bless you and keep you in His care. We've gone through a lot this year. We've gone through pandemics. We've gone through death. We've gone through sickness. We've gone through loss of job. We've gone through people not having food to eat or even places to stay. But through it all, God has seen us through. Jesus is the reason for the season. And Jesus teaches us to love you one another just as I have loved you. And we come today with a message of love. Folks, God so loved the world that He gave His only begotten Son, that whomsoever believe in Him shall not perish, but have everlasting life. Brothers and sisters, that's what God wants for you. That's what I want for you. That's what we at Liberty want for you to have everlasting life. Remember that Jesus is the reason for the season, and we wish you and yours a Merry Christmas and a happy and prosperous New Year.